Ukertong ke Kongres na Pynthorumkhrah Constituency, Bah PN Syiem uloong ba ka kyntiew ya ka roi kapar ha ka constituency, kadai ka babu ha khmat lada usha jiet kumamili ha ka ni election ka ban long ha ka arpnyo terik matau banai. Ha ba keren sikilap thai kubor ha dien ka jingwan thep kerteng ban aireng ha ka election. Ha ka nyo terik rampang arjar pulai Bah PN Syiem uloong ba ka Kongres ka don ya ka lat ban job khambun kiamili ka constituency ha ka ni ka election. Bah PN Syiem dey bula job RCN kumamili na mausen ram, bat udey UMDC ba menta ka Pynthorumkhrah bat ha ka ni ka election. Uni kun persia yo ba el hek kertong ka BJP upala job sansin na kani kotonsi na lor ki weipat ki kertong
kapentorum kra ai ba ba slogan ki pai ba minta kolong na ka bentaka roi ka pa dar bi kra ji de ba ki na la ilenti ki sengkin dar bi ong ajeri ka umba bumbi ndu ra pi kra ji de ba ki kun samla dan kami ka playground nang ta ki ba kun ki samla ki patre ki kam ba 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 dan kami ki kam gi gi tre ju kia pokin ala ban kyu shap ram na ta gi bon tu gi shu gi ban ban ta pon ram ra du ban ta kam don mang wi single college ban gi ta ban ko mun ban upgrade gi shu kia high secondary school kum gi college nang ka dia shu nam ta kam ta ko gi shu na ban ta ban pa ko bon tu gi gi shu di na ma ga jimbo bo mau nong rim ya ko mo par ka di arsin men ta di pai ba na fai kin kon shu ka nu ka Jesus kam tanggo ye Jesus kam angai bala ranga job ngaraban pitulong ngaposan sini kono 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 ngaposok tang bang bi hap rish tam nang bagi pai tong ban job di pai ba hakani kasin menta kin bot na ka benta ka roi ka pat mo di kinong shosh nang panang bra ngai kata ka kan kam kan kam jam ban ye ki baro ka ye sengal ko menu ambil ko man ka pau di pai ba ki tamba ngai ka sebab hai ngafin lebih baik boundary ni feel. Jadi dia bukan revenue, financial position juga state ni feel. Tapi apa pun isu, kalau anda ada feel, apa pun isu. Ngatai who selection, ingat skem bangun juga good number. Tapi ingat skem juga bangun part of the government. Ngatai harap pun ni ngapa nak terkaji juga. Lebah, we have so many issues. As of now, we do not have proper drainage system. We do not have good footpath with communications. We do not have even water supply, so it's not sufficient. For youth, we have, don't have even youth sport infrastructure. No single playground, no single indoor sport complex. So many things has to be done. So I hope that the people are good for me. Then I will help for the people in regards to development. There is nothing easy, but we have to work very hard. Along with the people, along with my leaders and my supporters. See, as I told you, like, as of now, we are very less in development. So I think people will vote for me on their single agenda, that is for the moment. Not only for the Pynthorumkhrah, but for the state as a whole. I think you understand that as of now, the state needs good legislator who understand to make policy, who understand to make laws and regulation, because our growth, it depends on the policy making and law making.
What is your response to your opponent projecting himself the CM candidate?
Huh?
Chief ministerial candidate. Your opponent projecting himself.
Yeah, I have nothing to comment on his comment, because I think let us cross past the first bridge. The new entrants, I think you know them very well. They are so competent, they are so potential. Hope few of them, many of them, they will win this election. I think we will have a very, very good legislator so that the Meghalaya can progress to policy making and law making. See, I cannot say anything on his contesting during this election, because as I told you, it totally depends how I work. At the same time, my peoples to work hard to make sure that we should win this election. I think peoples know better the performance of the MDA government.
We have seen the BJP had claimed that the Congress will not win, even 4 seats. What do you have to
say? I think that need to be proved on 2nd of March.
So, how many seats the Congress is expecting to win?
Many seats.
Give us a number.
I will not give, because as I told you, it depends on our strategies, how we work, how we propose. We have 20 days to face the polling day. So we have many this, so we can change the strategy, we can win many more.
But the Congress is going to this election without any certain legislator.
No, I think I will remind you, PDF has no single legislator during that time. Yes, only me as the sitting, but we win four of them. I think if I remind you, NPP, they have only two MLAs, if I'm not wrong. Then in the election, they get 20 plus. So we have no problem. It depends on the quality of the candidates and the ideology of the party that people vote for the parties.
Jingkla kisur ngin pensawa lawan kapor ka jingkla kisur ngin pensawa lawan kapor ka jingkla.